Did you see that we're all hurting? If you're not teaching, we're not learning. Tell me, how much are you earning? I try to make you see what you are. Oh, I'll be there, period. She go out with you when I'm late. No, I do not. My skin is breaking out and, like, ew. Can't you see that we're all hurting? If you're not teaching, we're not learning. Tell me, how much are you earning? I try. YouTube. Look at this. This is because of Tyson. Are you homeschooled? Yes. What's happening for you? Hey, baby. Hi. What's this way? Your crush is Kel. No, it is not. We need the music video ASAP. Yeah, sure. I can't see not a thing. I don't got my contacts in. Why is the TV on behind us? I'm about to get mad. Okay. Don't make me get mad. This song is fire. Thank you. I really love your song. Thank you. Homecoming. It was lame as hell. I can't even cap it lame. Stop it. so pretty. Stop. Every time I go out in public and people see me, they're like, oh my gosh, you're so pretty. And they'll be like, she's prettier in person. And I'll be like, I'm so fucking ugly.
I still can't even go to sleep. You still can't get over me. I thought you was real. Like, you felt someone so close to me. Mess me up emotionally.
Can I buy a promo? Yeah, DM me.
I still can't even go to sleep. You still can't get over me. I thought you was real. Like, you felt someone so close to me. Mess me up emotionally. This ain't how it's supposed to be. And I know, I know, I know. Hold it down, I'll just tell you hold it right. I ain't gonna explain it, I ain't capping it. This is from my heart, my soul. I had to let you know you fucked up something, cause you could be with me on the road. When I told you I'm gonna lie for you, I ain't even lie to you. So I'ma do what I'ma do when you move on impossible. Baby, that ain't optional. Ain't nothing stopping you, go ahead and be now. I can't slack, I'm back on my grind.
But I thought you did a new promo. I don't, here's the thing. I usually don't do promos with new people. Just cause, I don't know, I do the same promos with the same people. Just cause, like, no, I don't, I forget a lot. And some people, like, these people, let me tell y'all, these people are quick. These people are very, very quick to say that you're scamming them. And it's not even like that. It's just at the end of the day, we have lives, you know? Like, so I'm not on Instagram a lot. I get on Instagram maybe a couple times a day. I post, then I look at my shit, scroll down my feed a little bit, get off, do what I do, watch Netflix most of the time. Come back on Instagram. Sometimes when I first get on Instagram, like, I go through my DMs and I'm talking to people who want promos. And then sometimes the people be sending the money, but it doesn't go to my Cash App, you know? So I don't know when people send me money. And then people are quick. Like, they're quick. Like, very, very quick. Like, in the first, like, 15, 30 minutes, they'll be like, oh, you're scamming me. You're scamming me. And I'm just looking like, no, no, I'm so sorry. Like, I'm so sorry. I always say that every time because I never... What the fuck I look like scamming you, baby? Like, you're not putting no weight on my shoulders for what you're paying for, you know? So, yes, I'm very forgetful. And at that, it goes my general, so I don't get none of the DMs. But scam, baby, I could never. Why would I scam? Like, why? No. Scamming folks, like, come on. I can't even do that. Just out the kindness of my heart. I'm not... And usually, I do, that's why I don't do no new promos with no new people. The people who have my number, yeah, you do my promos. You give me, hit me up. Move. Fuck. Petty ass little $30, $40, baby, I don't have to steal that. I just have to say that, like, I don't have to steal nothing. Especially when what you're paying for is not, like, it's not, like, you understand what I'm saying? Like, copy, paste, you know, post. Like, that's not doing nothing to me. It's just sometimes we're not on our phones. We're not on Instagram. And we barely check, or I barely check my DMs. In my general, like, I go through my requests, I look through who posts me on their story, I look through my DMs, I react to y'all, I interact with y'all, for the most part, when I am online, but I'm never on Instagram. I'm so sorry, I'm so inactive. I haven't been live in forever. Who is she talking about? I'm not talking about anybody. You better preach. No, I'm just saying, like, and I know these girls. Like, I'm just saying, if you think we would scam people, and that most of the time, like I said, I don't do promos a lot. I do promos when I want to, you know, like I do it when I want to do it. And you can ask anybody who buys promos from me. I always post they shit. And at that, I be leaving these people's shit up for long because I be forgetting, you know? People pay me to post it for this certain amount of time, and I leave it up there for like 6 hours. You pay for 2 hours, I leave it up for 6 hours. Baby, don't even try to play me. Like, don't, you gotta swing that way, cause don't put me on no fucking 2 pages. I ain't got shit to do with me. Fucked around, I feel like you let me down. You don't even know, got me tripping with that one around. This is from my heart, my soul, yeah, I'm done with all that love shit. I seen the red flags, I no longer ignore it. Telling my lies again, talking about you sorry, and you gon' have me scuffling. Silly ass bitch be troubling. You fool me once, I get you twice, that look who's laughing. You gon' be mad when I get tired and get to clapping. I know you busy and back on your grind, but to yourself for you wasting my time. I keep it pushing and going in mine. Trust and believe that I'm gonna be fine. I thought you was real, close to me, mostly, supposed to be. And I know ignorant. Baby. Look at me. Do I look like I give a fuck? Like, do I look like I give a fuck? You said that I fucked around. I feel like you let me down. Where you at? I'm at Ashley's house. This is from my...
Conversation, waiting. Oh, you my favorite, no.
But I wonder,
where are your contacts? They're my book bag.
Being Pizza Patty, you just gotta say the word and you might have me. You're my man crush. I know I can't rush.
That's Naya's minute. It's been Naya's minute, too. No, she didn't go.
I don't really know you, so you know that you can't cry. See, am I not when you see me?
I could have done so much with that song. Like, and I didn't do nothing. Like, that should be basic, but it's okay.
Basic and kitty,
but it's okay.
What made you notice me?
Is that you singing? Yeah? This is me singing too. No, I'm just playing.
If the bitch is fine, you better be blind. If it ain't me and your mama, should be showing no love. Please forgive me, I know that I'm stingy.
Loving a game about you, playing a game about you. I'm gonna have
to get a bunch of water. I got a hell of a
stuff. Yeah.
I got a hell of a jail about you. I got a hell of a about you, boy. I've been waiting so long for a love like this.
Hey, Zaddy.
It's so Zaddy. For a love like this. That's on my mama, yeah, that's on the hood. Don't want no problems, I wish a bitch would. Try to come between us, it won't end up good. You know I love you like no one else could. I got a hell and back for ya.
Know my back was acrobats for ya.
Yeah, I go out to back for ya. Even when she looking back for ya. I've been waiting so long for a love like this.
Guess I'm feeling so strong, I want.
Fuck that, my baby, you are my greatest of all time.
You better tell
me what's going on. Baby, I mind. You know this energy's so right. Do I like?
I have to look.
Am I really that much to bend? Pretty spin us down like a camera. You know, did you blow you up like a candle? You know, did you blow you up like a candle?
Where is my cup, yo, bitch? I'm not 14. I want to stretch you out. OMG. Like, my fat ass. I'm straining my eyes. Thank you. Hey, Neat.
Oh, my God.
More problems for Marco Silva.
You too.
Destiny. And if it was meant to be, the stars will align.
Oh my God.
Don't be mad.
It took me all that to find that just for it to close out. I'm from Northview Middle. You came to my school for a pet rally. I know, and I'm gonna keep going back to your school because it was dope there. It was fun. And they said that the whole time we were in the building, it was peace all day, so.
Maybe you are your last stretch, your last bet, your last stop. Out of your fucking mind, can't you see I'm fucking trying? You want it, I up. And you never wanted me up, and you talk to me like shit, and you handle me too rough. And at the end of the day, you got the nerve to bring up that bitch. And when I feel like...
Show me some love, kisses and hugs, no.
the club with the boys, baby. I never wanted you to say the love, just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name, say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no lie. You acting kinda shady. Why you been calling me baby, oh? Boy, you gon' stop playing games, playing games.
Is it really about that action? Really wanna get out of how that works. Back that shit up.
Won't you say my, say my. So won't you say my name, say my name.
song sounds the same. Sorry, sis.
Oh.
Like Ali's mom.